just set off a massive fire bomb, some sort of firework, very loud. I'm surprised, well actually no, it's free speech, these monkeys are allowed to march through London, I guess. It's just a lot of hate and fear and fucking low IQ drunken buffoonery, really. No, this isn't a, have you heard of the English Defence League? That's who these guys are. It's racist, really, neo-Nazis. How am I going to get a train from here when they're going into my train station? They're not going to shut down the station, are they? I got a train to guys. No. Thank you. Hey! That's such nice people. Why are you here today?
Because we are against Islamic extremism.
I'm here today in a protest, mate. Yeah?
Yeah.
Have you started?
Look who it is. It's fucking Smelly. The guy who beat up that girl in Brighton. My God, he's still at it. Inside Euston train station. The English Defence League are getting on the London Underground and they are outnumbered by the police that are going to join them on those tight little tube carriages. Look who it is. Delroy Smellie.